to another video. I'm late. Today I'm going to tell you guys how to get the Demo Dragon skin and some other items. But if you could do me a huge favor and subscribe, it would help me a lot. And yeah, so we're trying to hit 100 subscribers by the end of this year. We're already at 90 plus. It's so close. We're almost there. So please subscribe. Yeah, and let's get started with this video. So the first is the first area you need to go to this is the accessory shop. So there's a new item here. I'm just gonna quickly show you. So we need to unlock this in my last video about this Stranger Things events. So you need to unlock this shop here. Link will be in the description. So basically, you click this. And then there will be this new Hawkins High Badge, Hawkins High Backpack. It's 1100 coins. You can get it. So it is slightly higher, and this is lesser than the Walkie Dokie. And again, you can buy it with Robux here. So you can buy it with 320 Robux. It is weird as the coins is slightly lower than the walkie-talkie, but then the Robux is slightly higher, so I think people will be grinding for this item. So yeah, I guess this is cool. The other thing is of this costume store here. So let me just show you. So you can go all the way at the back here, and then if you click this vendor here, then you can actually scroll down and see all these cool items. So there is this Hazen suit, Steve's costume, the World of Wise, you know, and there's even a Demo Dragon costume. I think it's the most expensive costume, and I think it's the coolest looking too. But again, I'm not gonna buy any of this, and Robux is also really high. Dude, this is the, like, what, 1000 plus Robux? That is like 1000 plus is like $10, dude. Who even spend $10 buying a Demo Dragon suit? This is really, really expensive. So actually, usually 100 Robux equals to $1, right? So it's 1000 Robux is like $10. But we're just gonna have a closer look here. I think it's cool. Yeah, you see, it's pretty cool. So you can actually get it. For anyone who do not have Robux like me, I would recommend looking at the daily challenges here. You can get coins really quickly. As you see, the first one you get 200 coins, and the second one you get 100 coins. It's now much easier. They lowered the challenges, so basically you can get it faster. You can get coins much faster. So if you really want this area, they just come here and do the challenges. You should actually be able to get coins really, really quickly. Well guys, that's the end of this video. If you really enjoyed it, as I said, please subscribe, leave a like, and share the video. And we will see you guys in the next one. Bye.